A great way of improving power is by combining a number of movements one right after another. As you can see, Elizabeth went from a squat jump, then she stops down, and then she shuffles all the way back. Great for team sports. Great job, Elizabeth.